Hi, Will Hampson from Lumbey Hampson Real Estate. Today we're at 3 Sky Court in Kellyville, expecting a good turnout for today's auction and a great result.
Over to you, better offer to start, number of fear, better offer to start, good luck to you all. 1.2, it's a start, just need to see the number in the air. At $1,200,000 is a call there now. Started away at bidder number 25, 125. At 125, it's here on the right hand side. At 125, it's here. 1.3, it's there, 3.1 if you like. A bid back now, make it 1,310 only there now, 1,310. At $1,360,000 is the call there now. Advance or bidder offer. 80's the money there now. Bid back. It's against you, sir. 380 over there. 39. At 1,380,000, it's a call. 39 or straight to 4. 1.4 is the bid. At 1,410,000, another 10 on top. 1,455,000. Thank you, Will. At 1,455,000, another cheeky 5 if you like. 17 over there on the left-hand side here. 1,460,000. 65 or straight to 70. At 1,501,000, it's a grand on top, it's a piano. At 1,555,000, one more thousand, 1,555,000, almost had it there. $1,557,000, and we are selling. Second time calling, and they've been patient all along. Get ready to give them a big clap. Third and final time, at 1,557,000, it's going, going, gone. So congratulations, well bought. Welcome to Kellyville. It was a fantastic turnout this week at 3 Sky Court in Kellyville. We had the auction scheduled for the 27th of March and had brought the auction forward after 1 week having 75 groups through the home. And we had 15 registered bidders at a midweek auction, and it sailed through and achieved a sale at $1,557,000, well above the owner's expectations. Such a delight to sell for the couple and see the family move in.
So great result here at 3 Sky Court today, selling for $1,557,000. We sold for our client's parents about 2 years ago, and great to get another excellent result in Kellyville for the family.
We just can't believe the price we just got for this house. I mean, it was just quite incredible, and we're just so ecstatic and excited. And
it's all our hard work paid off.
Yeah, and I also find as well is that these guys really do the very best they can for the buyer as well. They work really hard. Yeah, yep. For the buyer, which is exactly what you want in an estate agent. So.
Yep.